This is like a mini apple.
What? Where? What is that type of pasta?
Let's cut it, Papa. Will you eat, Papa?
Yes.
How many will you eat, Papa? Two.
That's so nice. Today we are going to show you how to cut open a
jackfruit.
Yes.
First of all, create a round slit so that we can see the center. Apply some oil to your hands and to the knife so that the gummy structure of the jackfruit doesn't stick to it. Try to cut the jackfruit in a spherical way so that we can understand where the seeds are actually present. If you know the seeds where they are, then you can cut it into half without disturbing the rest of the seeds. This is like a mini apple.
What? Where? What is that type of pasta? What? What? We got actually 11 panasas.
That's so much better.
your pieced.
Basically, this jackfruit is connected to two bases.
Yeah.
One is this thick base, another one is this thick base.
Yes.
So these are the two thick bases which it is interconnected with. Because of that only, it is very hard to cook it out.
Okay.
First base detaching and second base detaching.
Yes.
That's your fruit.
Let us count jackfruit pieces.
This is one.
Yes, one.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
Ten.
11.
13.
13.
14.
14.
15.
15.
16. 17. Okay. These
17. Are all extra. We get 20 leaves, I think. Only 17 we are.
17 pieces.
17 pieces.
17 pieces out of that big jackfruit.
Oh.